Thank you so much, Cause Because, for this honor, and thanks for taking this initiative where you are bringing the community together, because we almost, you know, forget where we belong in day-to-day operations. Quickly, as the request is on what we do as HCL Foundation, categorically there are four flagship programs, and I think one program which is not mentioned there, which is directly led by our chairman through a very unique team, is HCL Samudai, which is complete transformation of almost 765 villages back in Hardoi district of UP. And that's a call taken by HCL to kind of create a source code around socioeconomic rural development. Apart from that, we also have other three key flagship programs. One is HCL Grant, most of you are aware of that. It's a 16.5 CR annual commitment that is made out to look and mine out path-breaking models in the field of rural development being instituted by non-government organizations. In fact, edition 4, the portal has just closed, so I have nothing to announce now. Next year we'll again open the portal. It's a scientifically designed international level grant mechanism through which we identify three organizations in the categories of education, health, environment, doing exceptionally, work with proof of evidence on ground and having that kind of legacy to that work. The idea is to position India in the field of socioeconomic development in a way such that the fifth estate, which is the non-government organizations, have their recognition at a very, very high level. And that's how HCL Grant is run by us. There is another important, which urban community development, which Ranjan said, is HCL Uday, we are naming it, wherein we are working in 11 cities. And when I was listening to you, the thought occurred that we are looking for people who can come and coach more than 80,000 children waiting out there in 100 schools across the country, in urban schools, state urban schools, where we have memorandum of understandings signed with governments, and a lot of, I would say, work happening across 11 cities in India, where around environment, skilling, education and health initiatives through integrated community development approach. And I would like to draw your attention to a model that we are trying to execute through a convergence approach, where we look for communities, urban communities, which are, you know, not at par, which are living in poverty-ridden situations, either in slums or streets or, you know, scanty shelters, and looking at inviting organizations who are willing to take challenge. And the way we work in a disaster response mechanism in a coordinated approach through this convergence model, we invite various organizations to come and work in a similar community and have a faster project impact rate. And I think that's where my 20 years of experience in terms of, you know, hardcore coming from development sector comes into play, that how do we really coordinate. And we've been able to achieve remarkable success, reaching out to almost 600,000 people in these 11 cities. And that's where I always say NGOs who are really willing to work with very, very vulnerable communities and break the cycle of poverty are welcome to join us. And we keep posting RFPs on and off out there. And there's fourth initiative called Power of One, wherein 40,000 HCLites give us 1 rupee per day from their salaries. And we have committed that to long-term scholarships of students. And more than that, we've clocked almost 160,000 hours of HCLites into community service, which is, I think, bigger than their 1 rupee, which we get in India and other places in terms of dollars per payroll, you know, GBP per payroll. That's quickly about HCL Foundation. But in the space of corporate social responsibility, it's remarkable to see in last 2-3 years how this space has evolved. Contributions like, you know, facilitators like Cause Because. So thank you so much for that. And thanks for the award.